are here at Starfire talking with J.J. Webster and Sarah Scheimer after Federal Way United's U15 Yorke Purple have won the state championship cup on penalty kicks 2-1 over Crossfire Schmetzer. So let's start with Sarah. Sarah, in goal, you had a decision to make on a play where you came out of the box to stop a Crossfire player. Tell me a little bit about how that happened.
Well, I saw the play develop, and I decided a little too late to go out. But Brian has always told me, when you go into a tackle, you have to go in strong, and you have to either get the ball or the girl, and I ended up getting the girl instead of the ball. So I did my part, even though I ended up getting a yellow for it, but I did what I had to do.
Yeah, and your intent was to try to stop the play, not the player, right?
Yes.
So you had the right intent on that one.
Yeah.
All right, and eventually in the penalty kicks, how do you feel about being in goal when penalty kicks happen?
I've actually had a lot of experience with that. I have done about 5 or 6 PK shootouts, and I have never lost in PKs. So I'm pretty confident with them.
Cool. Well, congratulations.
Thank you.
JJ, you made a penalty kick that eventually turned out to be the winner. How do you feel about taking penalty kicks?
I feel pretty confident. I practiced them all week, and this is my first time ever being this far because I came from Washington Premier, and I was pretty happy to have the opportunity to do that.
So how many games have you actually played with Reign then?
I haven't really counted, to be honest
with you. But it's just this season?
Yeah, just this season.
Okay, so before that you were in Reign? I mean, you were in WPFC?
Yeah.
Okay, so how does it feel to make a switch over and then have your team be in the championship the first year? Win the championship.
Well, pretty awesome, to be honest with you.
Yeah. So now you guys are going to be headed to Albuquerque, is that what I heard?
Yeah.
And do you know when that's going to be?
No, Sarah, do you know when that is?
I think it's the summer because Andrea said that she's going to be able to stay.
Yeah.
What's the rest of the day? Just celebrating and then homework?
Yeah, I think we're going to lunch as a team.
Oh, sweet. Well, congratulations,
ladies. Thank you.